Hi, I'm Reese.
I'm Todd.
And this is week four of our 6-week level 2 Balboa series for Swinging Denver. And we worked on Pure Balboa.
We started this week by cleaning up your Pure Balboa basic. Mm-hmm. We talked about the pulse. Down, 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 down. We also talked about your size of steps. And we talked about the lilt or the gather step. Taking a little bit bigger of a step over to gather. From there, we added just a repeating pattern with the gather, gather, gather step, gather step, gather step. And to exit, you just continue from that gather like you would in the normal Pure Balboa basic. Then we added other repeating steps, like repeating the 5 and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we added some styling by adding releases to our repeating. I'll do it with the 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that was it.
Yeah. Good job. Thanks for coming.